with Ruby and Jed in Ruby's house and her mother, Visitacion. So, how did she feel after the fire?
Salamat tayo nga inyo kong gitabangan sa among balay nga nasunog itong December 13. Luoy kayo, meron nga kuan, isod kayo mong, mong kahintang. Kagahan kami na muyo. Ako anak tulo din. Akong isoon, ako mama, ako mga pagmangkon. Salamat ko ninyo nga inyo may gitabangan. Palitan mo inyo mga materialis. Salamat sa inyong kuan habang.
She's just saying that she's so happy for going to help them because she has kids and she's the one only working. And she has sisters also here are living. It's like almost 6 people are living here. And she's so happy that we're trying to help her.
Okay. Anything else to add?
Thank you.
Okay. Wonderful. We'll keep you updated.
Duha sa kayo ba sa masilingan mao nasunog atong December 13, 2013.
There was this abnormal person who played with the fire, so that thing caused the fire here last December 13.
It's not fair. Okay, this is our house for April. We're gonna work on this house for April. And there's some of our kids, choir kids. So we'll keep you updated on this project.